let's understand it now. Let's understand the problem. Most of us don't recognize, and we've learned in school, E equal MC square, Einstein's theory, one of his principles of relativity. Some of you saw it. Some of us laughed at it. But few of us embraced it, and we didn't see any spiritual relationships. It was only a science that I would never use. It was only a knowledge that would never become part of my understanding of life itself. But I want you to know there's a bridge of all truth. God is the truth. And so science is God chasers. And this E equal MC squared, this E says energy, all energy is truly mass. Come on, let's understand it. Energy, look, there's a bridge between the psychosoma, between the spiritual and physical, that it says that the E, the pure energy of God, the omnipotent power of God, the E equals MC squared. What does that mean, coach? It means that mass, stuff, things, the MC squared. When you subject to times the speed of light, 186,282 miles per second, squared itself, it turns to pure energy. And now we understand the atomic age that we live in, because one man began to understand how reality really works. The E of the MC squared. That stuff that we want is truly pure power. And stuff is actually power, the splitting of the atom. And so when you look at me, you're looking at nothing but power. You're looking at protons, neutrons, and electrons, and subatomic particles of quartz neutrinos, and on we can go. But when you look at everything, it's made up that you call a thing, it's made up of protons, neutrons, and electrons. They're stuff. But in this stuff, it's really power. The makeup at the microcosm of the real thing is power. And so the unifying principle of all stuff is power. E, that birthed the MC squared. So many of us go into the world today and we say, God, show me the MC square, and then I'll trust the E. And Romans 1:20 says, you see the E when you look at the MC square. The invisible things of God can clearly be seen by the things that are made. Without the E, there is no MC. That there is a bridge between the psychosoma, the spiritual, and the physical realm. But in Genesis 3, we moved away. We began to look at and trust in the MC, and we forgot the E, and we fell into fear. We could not reproduce.